left blooming all alone, all her lovely companions are faded and gone. The flower of her kindred, no rose bud is nigh to reflect back her blushes or give sigh for sigh. I'll not leave thee, thou lone one, to stem, since the lovely are sleeping, go sleep thou with them. Thus kindly I'll scatter thy leaves o'er the bed, where thy so soon may I follow, when friendships decay, and from